that existence, the physical universe, is basically trivial. There is no necessity for it whatsoever. It isn't going anywhere. That is to say, it doesn't. At some destination that it ought to arrive at. But it is best understood by analogy with music. Because music.